Brain Center at Mount Allison University provides services, supports, and accommodations to students with disabilities. We've been around since the 80s, and in fact, we had a big celebration year this year. It's called the Meehan Center because of a very generous donation by the Meehan family, who are very well known. And over the years, we have had other significant donors that have really stepped up to the plate to help us make sure that students with disabilities at Mount A can achieve their full potential.
The Meehan Center provides such valuable resources to many students across the campus. Whether or not you have a learning disability, all students have access to the resources there, including test accommodations, note-taking. So it's a really fundamental resource that we have on campus, and a lot of students derive a lot of value from it.
So the Lending Library is a collection of devices that includes things like laptop computers, iPads, smart pen recording devices that are basically available for students to loan out on a short-term basis. In other cases, students might have a device that's broken, so like a broken down laptop, for example. It's in the shop for repair for a few days so that there's no interruption in services and students aren't disrupted from their work. We can loan them a laptop or device. In other cases, students just want to try out a certain piece of equipment or a certain type of assistive technology to see if it's something that's useful to them or might benefit them before they actually go out and purchase it.
Technology changes yearly, if not monthly. So we are constantly trying to find the best there is for our students, the most up-to-date technology and apps and software. This gift from the class of 2020 will help us to do that. It will provide some much needed funding that will help us upgrade what we already have and perhaps even try some new technology that we haven't been able to purchase in the past. And that all gets added to our Lending Library suite of computers and technology that we do have.
One of the main reasons why we took on this project was to support accessibility of education at Mount Allison University. This has been a very important theme for the class of 2020 since I came here in 2016. And so that was one of our main goals, was to pursue that theme and to try to make education more accessible to Mount Allison students.
It's encouraging because it means that this grad class acknowledges the place that students with disabilities have on campus. It's them giving a thumbs up to everyone deserves to be here, everyone deserves to be on the same footing. Having these students want to give to students that they possibly have never even met yet, that aren't even on campus, is a true reflection of what Mount A is all about.
So for someone who's thinking about donating to the Meehan Center, I would say you don't need to hesitate. The money that you donate will be used in a direct way, a really tangible way, to directly help students with their studies. Every year we graduate outstanding students, and we couldn't possibly do it without the donations of generous members of the community.